Stars Mill High School and the Fayette County Public Schools in Georgia are working to establish 21st century classrooms to integrate technology into curriculum, instruction, and assessment to support the participation and achievement of all students. By integrating accessible instructional materials and accessible technology in the classrooms for all students, students with disabilities benefit from the flexibility and supports provided and often need only limited or no other accommodations. They recognize that print textbooks represent a fixed medium, one size fits all, which is not accessible to many students with disabilities. To meet the needs of all students, content is provided in flexible digital media, which is available via technology and can be adjusted as needed. To ensure the provision of accessible materials, Georgia law requires that publishers of recommended learning resources or textbooks provide an electronic version of each student edition. Audrey Tony, the principal of Stars Mill High School, like other principals, sets the tone for the staff and student body. She describes how they work to make sure that accessibility for students with print disabilities is considered in the textbook procurement process.
Every time we have an adoption in place, the teachers that are on the committees, the coordinators and so forth that are on the committees, they're going to always look to see what else does that company bring before we make that adoption. If the company, of course, at this point only have a hard copy, chances are we're not going to adopt that series. Our exceptional children services are always part of those adoption processes, so they're able to also tell the teachers and the companies of their needs as well.
There are two key elements of accessibility that must be in place: accessible content and accessible technology. The assistive technology specialist describes some of the technology included in the 21st century classroom.
So each classroom has a projector. It has a smart board or a screen. There is a way for the teachers to save their lessons through Edmodo, which is an online sharing. We have portable tablets that also have software that records, so anything the teacher projects can be recorded and then uploaded for students' review later.
In the Fayette County 21st Century Classroom Initiative, all students have access to the same complement of software applications on the district computers. Educators and students also use an online network to collaborate on homework, projects, and resources that is accessible 24/7.
It has been very helpful because for those students who misplace papers, for those students who need extra support, those documents are always available. Nothing gets lost anymore. It has to be deliberately deleted. So, you know, the dog ate my homework excuse doesn't exist anymore because their documents are always available. And we encourage students to share the documents with their instructors immediately so you can see the progress. The teachers can comment, help the students progress through their projects.
Assistive technology programs that students with disabilities might need are also installed with the suite of software used across the county.
So throughout the county, we have some of those items like Free Natural Reader. It's not special technology. It has become instructional. Assistive because it may be a requirement for a student, but it truly is instructional technology that any student struggling can access.
By making a comprehensive suite of learning technologies available to everyone, the district removed a key barrier to learning, the stigma associated with students with disabilities using different technology than their peers.
All the students have access to it, they're all willing to use it, so then our students who really do require it are more willing to use it.
Fayette County Public Schools has a Bring Your Own Technology, or BYOT, initiative. Students are allowed to bring and use their own devices in the classroom. Digital content and resources available through the school network can be accessed by a variety of devices.
And the closer we stay to a standard solution, the more readily accepted it is, the more easily it is for the student to find that support, regardless of what computer they sit down to and what technology tool. It could be their personal technology, like a smartphone, it could be a tablet, it could be the classroom computer.
By setting up adaptable classrooms with a foundation of accessible technology and flexible digital content, the needs and preferences of most students are met. Students with disabilities often do not need additional accommodations or modifications. However, if needed, they're easily included.